I am interested in the cultural, political, legal philosophy of the internet. In this particular case, I am interested in how social perception shifts concerning justice and judgment online. Human civilization is in the constant process of learning ethical principles for law and culture that can help people to live peacefully and respectfully with each other. In the past, we have developed the notion of mercy religions, post-war reconciliation, the right of fair trial, the expungement of past offences, or simply giving a second chance to a friend. However, on the internet, it seems people do not accept this notion, and crude justice is executed by exposing information permanently. We have felt empowered by the internet, finally an instrument that gave free speech rights to everyone. However, as we learn this form of speech, we should develop languages and environment for civil debates and democratic systems of judgment on information that can harm people. These developments cannot be managed by law enforcement agencies, private enterprises, or black box machines, which are all prone to misuse, bias, and negligence. Censorship, inequality, and discrimination can be indeed produced by mismanagement of sensitive data if there isn't democratic oversight and participation. Private internet companies have a major role in shaping these social processes. They are not just the major gatekeepers of what we know and see, they also have become parapolitical superstructure, playing a judicial role in society, exercising mass surveillance, psychological propaganda, and influencing the rule of law, while branding themselves as guardians of free speech, justice, and freedom. Yet, they oppose the right to govern and remove personal information, which instead is a sort of right to speech in terms of empowering everyday people to have a say regarding their own personal information in social interactions. Today, it's not always a question of freedom of expression of political or religious idea. Speech can be weaponized for personal intimidation, harassment, and abuse. A contemporary understanding of free speech needs to recognize the use of powerful devices for the targetization of vulnerable individuals. As modes of speech become more sophisticated, we need more sophistication in understanding and defending free speech. Information ecology is not about technological innovation. It is rather an ethical, educational, philosophical, legal, and political field. The consequences of polluted information have a very material effect on the lives of people and the integrity of society as a whole. A critique of system of justice on the internet is about a profound reflection concerning human rights.